calling Buzz Lightyear, the galaxy's greatest hero. Skilled, courageous, and ever vigilant, leaping into action, Buzz Lightyear hurtles to the rescue. His ongoing mission, to protect the universe from the dark forces of evil. These are the adventures of Buzz Lightyear of Star Command.
Your hard work down here. Take a good look, team. The Bathyosian mines are the biggest source of propulsion crystals in the galaxy. No crystals, no crystallic fusion.
It's beautiful!
A beautiful sight, Booster, but an ugly situation. The Bathyosians have a serious smuggling problem down here.
I don't get it. If the miners wanted to be affectionate towards each other, why is it any of our business?
Not snuggling, smuggling.
Oh! Right, yes. I knew that. Heads up!
Weird sharky thing, 3 o'clock.
Mira, no!
Greetings, sir. I am Buzz Lightyear.
Your reputation precedes you, Ranger Lightyear. I am Minister Gularis, leader of the Bathyosian Council.
I almost blasted a dignitary. Great.
Dignitary?
We do so thank you for your efforts to remedy this terrible problem. Follow me. This is where most of the crystal thefts have occurred. I'm afraid I must leave you now. Officer Panchak, the mine security chief, will be here to meet you soon.
Coolio, we'll just hang.
Run away, excavator!
Where?
No! Make a rock slide! the name of Aunt Fanny's fluke is going on here?
I'm Buzz Lightyear of Starkham.
I know who you are. I'm Panchax, Chief of Security. And that was a very expensive machine you wrecked.
If it was so expensive, perhaps you shouldn't have let it be sabotaged.
Oh, and you got all the answers? I guess that means your little evil Emperor Zerg problem is all wrapped up?
Somebody got up on the wrong side of the kelp bed.
Officer Panchax, with all due respect.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Too bad. Because I run the show down here, and I'm going to bust those thieves. You and your lung-breathing space cowboys better stay out of my way.
Well, someone seemed a little bit tense.
Like someone with something to hide. Mira, you and XR keep an eye on Officer Panchax.
Let's go, Shorty. You're with me.
I sure hope my undercoating is rust-proof the last time.
Shorty!
Somebody's up to no good down here, Booster. And we're gonna find out who.
Settle. Welcome to this week's meeting of Bathyosians against air breathers. Today's agenda, item number one, please help keep the snack area clean. We're getting urchins.
It was me.
Sorry, things are too big.
Item number two, annihilate all air-breathing scum. Now a special message from our own diabolical mastermind. Put your fins together for Minister Golaris. Hooray.
Thank you. You're so kind. Fellow Bathyosians, the time has come for us to put our most auspicious plan into action.
All right, feeding frenzy!
Not that one. The air breather's insatiable appetite for our crystals has ravaged our world. It is time for the guiltless infidels to learn that Bathyosians will fight back. How could you miss those space rangers with the excavator? I practically drew bullseyes on their heads.
I beg your forgiveness, Minister, but I vow not to fail again. We will crush the air-breathing fools and...
Hold that thought. Probably another guppy fundraising for the school. Tedok, it's them.
We'll take care of them.
Not at my house. This meeting is over for now. Proceed with our plans. Through the secret exit? I'd rather not explain your presence to Lightyear. Ranger Lightyear, what a pleasure. And, Booster, was it?
Yes, sir.
Please make yourself comfortable. So, how can I help you?
Someone sabotaged the excavator at the mine. I think it was meant for us.
Oh, no! Oh, I am so sorry! Do you have a suspect?
As a matter of fact, that's why we're here.
Really?
I'm sure this isn't what an individual in your position wants to hear.
I can't imagine what makes you think that I mean, really, sir?
It's Panchax.
How could I mean... Oh, Panchax? Panchax, you say? You think Panchax is guilty?
Well, of course he's innocent until proven guilty.
But between you and me...
As sin.
Of course, it's so obvious. How could I miss something so obvious?
Perhaps you were just too close to the situation, sir.
Yes, of course. That must be it. Oh, you're so clever. What's our next move, Ranger?
Sit tight. He'll slip up. Lawbreakers always do.
Where is he? Do you see him?
No, he's too fast. We lost him. Blah, this kelp! Ugh.
Would it kill him to mow it now and then? Wait, there he is!
That's a whale.
Whatever. You've seen one fish, you've seen them all.
A whale is a mammal.
Yeah, right.
There's Panchax.
Mira, this is a stealth mission. If he hears us...
Who's that?
That thing had teeth, I tell you!
Air breathers.
Okay, got it. Okay, come on, he's on the move.
Nice day, isn't it, huh?
Every day's nice here, dear.
Booster, this is the Envirodome, home to all the air breathers on Bathyos.
Wow,
It seems so normal.
Except for the fish looking down on you.
Hello, citizens. Buzz Lightyear of Star Command. We'd like to ask you a few questions. Since you came to Bathyos, have you noticed any suspicious activity?
Anything out of the ordinary. Something you don't normally see.
Our mail gets delivered by a barracuda. Well, who's to say what's normal?
Point well taken. Folks, the fact is we're concerned about a possible terrorist threat.
Ah, baloney.
Actually, I'm very serious.
No, look.
Oh, thanks.
This place is amazing. They even put in a weather system that simulates thunder and rain.
No, they didn't.
So that wasn't thunder.
And that isn't rain.
A bomb!
The dome is cracking. Let's get up there, Booster. Rock 6. Booster, I need a boost.
Good arc.
Blast!
It would take 1,000 lasers to fix these cracks. The equivalent thereof.
Buzz!
Only one chance! Come on, son, cook!
It's sealing the cracks!
But it's burning his cable!
Buzz!
Nice catch. Another attempt on our lives. We must be getting too close.
Too close to what?
I don't know yet. Let's get closer.
Okay, Buzz.
Can't you just ghost right through the kelp?
And out of my suit? Even if I don't drown, the pressure would crush me flatter than a sand dab. Whoops.
Keep your eyes and ears open, Booster.
Ooh, I'll bet that Panchax is hiding a big crystal stash or some weapons or... Shh. A secret passage! A secret cavern!
I knew that Panchax was bad news.
Finally, I caught you in the act.
Whoa, got you red-handed. Fint.
Excellent work, Ranger Lightyear.
Thank you, sir.
Sir, he's the bad fish. After months of investigation, I finally caught Galaris in the act, and then you showed up.
Nice try, traitor. But I'm afraid that story doesn't hold water, if you know what I mean.
The terrorist. I am such a fool.
Yes, you are.
No arguments here.
Yeah, you did kind of miss the boat on this one, Buzz.
The rest of my team is gonna bust in here any second.
Look, all I'm saying is that we can leave this part out of the report.
Oh, I'm way ahead of you. While in pursuit of subject, Ranger Nova and myself were detained.
Detained is good.
I thought so.
He missed us!
You never were gonna eat us, were you?
Eat you? I don't think so. You see, I get my orders from Panchax. He said to keep an eye on you. I think I'd remember if I was supposed to eat you now.
See? He's in cahoots with Panchax!
Panchax isn't the bad guy down here, is he?
I'm not sure if I'm supposed to tell you this. Well, we think it's Galaris. Don't tell nobody now, you understand?
What? We have to warn Buzz.
You know, can't really apologize enough.
Yeah, Mr. Panchax, it's not like Buzz to get things so wrong. I mean, to have it totally backwards like this. I mean, to really mess things up.
Yes, well, you get your point, Booster.
Well, I do hope you're all comfy cozy.
Glow while you can, Galaris, because we're gonna shut you down.
Yes. So, what do you think of my ship? quad scramjet engines, a full battery of pulsar cannons. Oh, and in the cockpit, there's a little cup for loose change.
Don't forget the missile.
Oh, yes, the tritium warhead.
What's tritium?
A hydrogen molecule that instantly bonds with oxygen to create H2O, a.k.a. water.
Water, yeah, we know.
A tritium missile booster could turn a planet, an oxygen-based atmosphere, into...
another Bathyos. Very impressive, Lightyear. With such a knowledge of chemical reactions... I'm sure you'll enjoy the little science project I'm about to create right here.
I doubt it.
Well, listen anyway. Officer Panchax is resting on a 200-kilogram fusion crystal. The drill will first pass through Panchax. Ouch. And then hit the crystal, which will trigger a rather dramatic explosion. Oh, I'm only sorry I won't be here to see it.
You spineless, cold-blooded snake!
Yes, well, that comes from mother's side of the family, you know. Well, nice knowing you. Doodaloo.
Glarus, the tritium missile, what's your target?
Let's just say I'm going to make a big splash on Capital Planet. How do you like them apples, Lightyear?
Your hot doggy, I'd have Glarus in custody right now.
He said he was sorry.
Booster, shake a leg.
You mean homie?
No, Ranger, I mean shake. And shake hard.
That's it. Harder.
Are we even?
Close enough!
Fall back!
Lars is getting away.
So let's go after him!
But we're pinned down. There's at least a dozen of them.
Looked at, I worry.
Thanks. I gotta go after Glarus before he drowns Capital Planet.
No problem, Buzz.
Hold up, Flyboy. Glarus is Bathyosian. He's my responsibility. Duck!
Wah! He's threatening Capital Planet, and that makes him my responsibility. Watch it! How about we work together?
Agreed. Let's swim!
Prepare yourselves. We will break surface shortly.
Come on, can't this thing go any faster? We're running out of time.
We'll get there.
No, what now?
In here.
Intruders!
I really don't like that guy.
Blackfin! Intruders in the missile chamber! Stop them!
Raiders! This thing's complicated!
I'll hold them off!
I can't afford to wait any longer. Missile launch!
Let's see, the Y-clip's connected to the negative lead.
Get off that thing!
Don't worry about me, you just get Glarus.
That is one tough Ranger.
Gotta deactivate this thing!
Well, well, if it isn't the friend of the air breathers.
It's over, Glarus.
You got that right. That missile is headed for Capital Planet, and it cannot be disarmed. Not even by Buzz Lightyear.
Why, you can't!
Got to. Deactivate core.
Mira calling Buzz Lightyear. Come in, Buzz.
Mira, can I call you back? Kind of in the middle of something.
Important info on the tritium missile. Once the core is armed, it cannot be deactivated.
What? Oh, that shit's great.
What are you gonna do?
I'll think of something, I hope.
Let's see you swim in space!
It's not that easy, you bottom feeder!
Craters! Capital Planet's coming up fast. Maybe I can access the guidance system. Come on, come on! Need new galactic coordinates.
What's wrong, officer? Didn't your ranger friends teach you how to breathe air?
I don't need to breathe to kick your tail back!
It worked! Capital Planet is saved. I, on the other hand, am gonna crash. Well, technically I'll fry on re-entry, but whatever's left of me will crash.
Sounds like you got real problems.
Panchax, where's Galeris?
In the brig, where he belongs. Can I give you a lift? It needs more water, but hey, it needs walking.
Thanks, Panchax.
Nice work, Lightyear, for an air breather.
Same to you, my friend. You know, maybe you should consider a career in Star Command. The Wings and Rings are always looking for a few good, creatures.
I'll keep it in mind. Where did you end up sending that water bomb, anyway?
I put it a new target.
Curse you, Buzz Lightyear!